make far more poignancy, tenderness, and feeling. And that, after all, is what a folk opera really should have. Needless to say, all the great trumpet solos in this album are also done by Louis, who has no peer on this instrument for this kind of material. Russell Garcia orchestrated and conducted the entire project. As a working arranger in Hollywood, he has backstopped many of the best singers there and also has recorded as a conductor in his own right. Mr. Garcia has had particularly close experience with the works of Gershwin, and one can feel and hear the familiarity and sureness in concept and touch with this material. I'm going to play just those numbers from Porgy and Bess where Louis Armstrong is featured. So here is the first, Summertime. Thank you. Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong would sing together often in the few years they each had left. As mentioned earlier, together they had the four most musical ears on the planet. Ella was born in Newport News, Virginia on April the 25th, 1918, so that she was 18 years younger than Louis. She sang with Chick Webb's band from 1935 to 1939. And after Webb's death in 1939, she led the band herself for a year or so. Her first big hit recording was A Tisket A Tasket with Webb. There's more of Louis and Ella on the river.